Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play the Whispered World Blind. Not completely blind this part here. Although I did kind of skip through what happens next in order to, you know, react to it. So, just gonna look again, recap.
Now the light shines, reads, the colors come back into the world.
Now, by setting the clock a certain way, we illuminated this note and got that hint, which is the colors come back into the world, and if I actually select the eye icon, I can look at this. That would be watch the sunrise, and no, I did not figure that out myself. I did do a walkthrough. We'll look at a walkthrough. So it's gonna be, that's going to be 5:30. Hour hand. Five. Roman numerals here. Hello.
Ah!
Ah!
Who summoned me?
I did.
Oh, that, that was me, actually.
He shall approach.
If you say so.
I see only a child in the costume of a clown.
I'm a carny.
The carny is lost.
My name is Sadwick, and I'm not lost. I'm looking for Shana.
I am Shana.
Yeah, I already figured that.
Shana.
So, he's able to use his brain then. And yet he's here, where he doesn't belong. He may speak for the time being. What does he want from Shana? Who sent him?
Okay, Shana, a Chasky called Bobby sent me.
The clown speaks words of nonsense. The path of the Chasky is a dangerous one. No Chasky would be so negligent of his honor as to abuse a useless child for his own purposes.
Maybe I'm not as useless as I look.
He doubts the truth of his own words. How useful does he think he is?
Well, it's true that I drop things quite frequently. I'm also not as strong and athletic as my brother.
Minimally?
To be honest, there's nothing he couldn't do better than me, but...
Enough! I've heard sufficient evidence. If this Chasky really exists, I want to talk to him in person.
That's
Why doesn't
not
he come
possible.
Himself instead of sending a useless child?
I think he was a child himself. He was attacked by the Asgil.
He was attacked by the Asgil.
The Asgil have never advanced into the Autumn Forest before.
Always the first time.
Is the world in such a bad condition already? This is indeed disturbing news.
What now? Can't you help him some way?
If he really is a Chasky, he will be able to help himself.
He told me you can interpret dreams.
The Chasky neglected to give him an important piece of information. Shana only interprets dreams for important persons.
I'm important.
Not for clowns.
Clowns are important. I didn't come here as a clown. I'm helping Bobby carry out his mission.
He even entrusted me with a whispering stone.
What does he say now?
It's a mistake.
The whispering stone is with us in the autumn forest. He shall show it to Shana.
That could be a problem.
Well, I don't exactly have it on me right now.
Miserable fool!
Hey.
The whispering stone is an important and powerful object. It shall be returned to the palace at once.
Palace? What will happen if the Whispering Stone is not taken to Corona?
The Whispering Stone is a powerful object.
We've been over this.
You said that already.
While the Whispering Stone is not in its place in the royal palace, the equilibrium of the world is disturbed. This world will end.
Oh.
Like in my dream.
The clown has dreamed of the end of the world.
Well,
it was not a dream then. It was a vision.
That
That's what I was trying to tell you the whole time.
Yeah, interpret.
But a few people who can see doom in their dreams. I must discover more. I sense there is a mighty prophecy in this dream.
So, you're gonna tell me what it means, right?
Yes.
Yay.
But he won't be pleased.
Boo.
Is that part of the prophecy?
Juggling with supernatural powers is not a circus act. Mm. He will hear things that were never meant for human ears.
Okay.
I have been snoring every night. I don't shock easily anymore.
The clown believes he cannot be shocked anymore. He is a fool.
What gave me away? The baubles?
He does not take Shauna seriously. It might be a mistake to reveal his fate to him.
No, oh, no. God. I'll be quiet already. I'm sorry. I'm just excited. Please go on.
Very well. He shall give a full account of the details of his dream.
Well, first there is this rocky landscape. Everything is destroyed. I run as fast as I can, and then the rocks under my feet give way. Then, all of a sudden, I notice a blue light, and...
Oh, look at her!
Hello? Shauna?
Oh my god, it's Professor Trelawney.
Shauna, you... all of a sudden you seem to be... I don't know.
Weird.
Tense. That's pretty cool. Flashy eyes and everything. Kind of weird, but...
Even weirder than usual.
Okay, enough of that. This is getting way too spooky already.
Speak up,
Shauna,
will ya?
Could you please kindly...
Sadwick! Ah! This world is about to meet its end. Like the world in your dream, this one too will crumble.
She's channeling.
You, Sadwick, hold the fate of the world in your hands.
Okay.
You will be the one who dooms this world.
Hooray!
But it is your fate to destroy this world.
What? No. Now hold it.
Hold it?
Shauna, no. You must be wrong. Hey, you haven't finished yet. I'm sure I'm supposed to save the world.
Second,
aren't
I know what we're talking about.
That was a mighty vision. What did I say while I was in the trance?
Well, we'd better talk that over. Maybe later, okay?
Clowns, tell me what I prophesized.
Yeah, all right. I guess I have to get it off my chest sometime.
So, I think whatever that light was... or the moon, or whatever the hell, in the intro. That turns around and it has lips all of a sudden and says, Sadwick. I think that's what, whatever that thing is, maybe that's the Whispering Stone talking to him. Saying he's going to destroy the world, and she's channeling, well, the same thing. She's channeling the stone, possibly. Or whatever's in the stone.
I don't want to talk about it.
I don't want to talk about it.
He should do so nonetheless. Only Shauna can help the clown fulfill his destiny.
Yes, that'd be great. Maybe later, okay?
No. We have to know now. What were the exact words of the prophecy?
You stop talking about him like he's not even here. You said I would destroy the world.
You said I would,
Yes?
You told me. Phew. It's not easy. I just can't get the words out.
You told me I would save the world?
You told me I would, save the world.
Did I now?
Yes. Save the world. Those were your words. But I don't exactly know how I'm supposed to do that.
Well, he is in possession of the Whispering Stone.
Yeah, in a way, yes.
Then the task is set. The Whispering Stone must be taken to Corona, to the King's Castle.
Okay. And then the world will be saved and not destroyed, right?
Yes. Just like in the prophecy.
How do I get to Corona?
How do I get to Corona? It must be terribly far away.
What if we had told her the truth?
I don't even have directions.
Yes, the clown will need help. He mustn't lose time. The only way is to find Kalida. Kalida will take him to Corona.
Kalida? Who's that? Another oracle? I hope it's easier to find her.
Kalida lives in the middle of the lake.
On the island? How am I ever supposed to get there?
It is never easy to fulfill one's fate.
Can't you take the stone to Corona?
Can't you take the stone to Corona? I mean, it's hardly a task for a clown, is it?
The responsibility is great, but the prophecy is not mistaken.
What have I done now?
Everything that happens follows a plan. There is no need to worry. In the end, the clown will save the world, as told in the prophecy.
Yeah, that's reassuring.
Ooh. How do I get to the island?
How do I get to the island?
I cannot help the clown to find his way, but he is the boy from the prophecy. He will find a light to guide him.
A light?
A light.
What kind of a light?
Where the forest is deepest, the chosen one will be guided by light.
Where do I find Kalida again?
Where do I find Kalida again?
Kalida lives in the middle of the lake.
Ah, yeah. I remember.
And what am I supposed to do again?
What am I supposed to do again?
The clown must take the Whispering Stone to Corona.
And that's how I save the world from doom?
Yes.
Phew.
As it was prophesied.
Have you ever been wrong?
Have you ever been wrong?
Never. The prophecies always come true, but not always in the manner that one expected.
So, there is room for interpretation.
What does the clown insinuate?
Nothing.
What if we had told her that so we're going to destroy the world? I think I know what to do now.
I think I know what to do now.
Everything is in the hands of a clown now.
Hooray.
He is our last hope.
Joy. For whom the bell tolls, figure out the correct time on your own.
She looks as if she's not from this world.
Probably not.
Is she real? I don't dare reach out my hand to touch her, even though I'd be mighty relieved if she was only a dream.
Is he still here?
Yes.
Maybe.
I still have a couple of important questions to ask. I think
everything is in the key is a-
Can we not leave? I want to... Yeah, hold on, guys. I want to go back and see what happens if I take the other choice. I really want to know what she says. So, see you on the flip side. Alright, let me just choose a different path here. I'm on a mission on behalf of the king.
I'm on a mission on behalf of the king.
Laughable. The messengers to the king are Chasky, brave adventurers with hearts of gold. This one's heart has the color of suspended time. It is as black as tar. The clown cannot fool anyone. He's not made from the material that heroes are carved from. He shall leave or state the true reason for his intrusion.
Nobody sent me. I work on my own behalf.
Nobody sent me. I work on my own behalf.
Is that so? The clown says he works on his own behalf.
You heard me.
Exactly what it is that he is working on, he doesn't tell. Does he even know?
That's a good question. I guess I want to do something useful with my life. Instead of playing the clown. Every night, I dream about the end of the world. I don't want to be a hopeless bystander.
He wants a meaningful task. He believes that it would give him satisfaction. He is mistaken.
You can't know
She's
that.
Not reacting
you
to the dream.
You heard me out about my dream.
The
and
end of the
I
world
shall
dream.
Not. If this is the only reason the clown has come here, he shall leave now.
Wait, there's another reason.
My dreams are meaningful too.
My dreams are meaningful too.
He is not in the position to decide that.
Oh, yes,
all right.
I am.
Then you tell me if they mean anything. After all, you're the expert, right?
I am an oracle. I see things before they happen. I do not see me giving comfort to a clown that slept badly.
I'm not leaving before you've interpreted my dream.
I'm not leaving before you've interpreted my dream.
Then he can expect it to be a long day. The clown has to be careful. The thing he is waiting for will not happen. There is hardly a greater torture.
You said I would destroy the world.
You said I would...
Yes?
You told me. Phew. It's not easy. I just can't get the words out. You said I would... Oh my...
What is wrong with the clown? What is he trying to tell us?
We don't have the option. Okay, so... Are we supposed to figure out the time on our own? What's the time? Time to get ill? Oh crap. Time to get ill? Hey! I don't know what time it is supposed to be. But stand by and we'll try some of these. I mean, either that or we're just supposed to leave. But let me try some of these.
I already repaired the clock. What more is there?
Oh, you mean we're not gonna...
I already... What more? Your clock is off, in case you don't know.
Oracles are not limited by mundane concepts such as time.
Bot is not interested in clocks. It's always lunchtime for him.
He shall stay away from me with this slimy monstrosity.
Awesome.
But it's Spot who has the wish.
We don't want to know. He shall take it away.
He shall put the lotion in the basket or he shall get the hose again. Alright, let's leave. What's up, guys? I found her.
Hello, you two.
Inko, look, the clown's back.
How would I know?
Because you can hear, somehow. I've met Shana.
I've met Shana.
So? What did she say?
Does she still have the chips I lent her?
That's not important.
Chips?
I'm sure she predicted something of great consequence for him.
Well... Not really. Nothing to get excited about.
That's even better.
The problems of the pets don't bother us anyway, right, Ralph?
Well, once you're right, Ingo.
Any idea how I can get to the island?
Any idea how I can get to the island?
To the island? You're asking a rock?
The island. I've never even been to the other side of the road.
You pets with your little problems.
You don't know how fortunate you are.
Hike down and go. The rocks. We don't have to go anywhere.
But I want to see the world, Ralph.
Well, the world doesn't want to see you, Wingo.
Oh, burn. Right, see you later.
See you later.
Yeah. You know where to find us.
We're not going anywhere.
Is she still in there? Like, what if I try to throw a bomb at her or something?
What's that supposed to be?
Why? What's going on?
The clown tried to bribe us with his pet junk.
Is it colorful pet junk?
Oh, hey, yeah.
No. Control yourself. We don't need his trash.
Even if it's really brightly colorful?
That's right.
How about I dig you guys up?
Hey, what are you up to?
Why? What?
I think he wants to bury you.
What?
Yeah.
Why me?
Well, you're a lot rounder.
Have mercy!
Ingo, you sissy. We're rocks. We don't try for mercy. We face our fate.
These guys are hilarious. I'm num num.
Keep your pet junk to yourself.
Yeah, keep it to yourself. Your colorful, shining, legged creature junk.
Bingo!
You wanna go in my casket?
Keep your.
Yeah, your.
Bingo!
Nope. Yeah, look at these rocks.
Hey, what are you up to?
Why? What?
I think he wants to blow you up.
What? Why me?
Well, you're a lot more hollow.
Have mercy!
Ingo, you sissy. We're wrong. We don't cry for mercy. We face our fate. You can't harm us with that soft shell. Our superior rock power makes us invulnerable against all forms of cut and thrust weapons.
But on the other hand, we can't feel the caring touch of our loved ones either.
Please, let me do all the talking from now on, okay?
I'm sorry, Ralph.
How about I cover you up with a hat?
What?
What? What?
Oh, nothing. Nothing. Just some random thought.
I love it. Take your powder back.
What am I supposed to do with that again?
Are you really stupid or just pretending?
You shall expand our sphere of influence.
By all right. Turning the world into stone.
At least parts of it.
Considering you only have a limited supply of our powder.
You'll have to choose your targets carefully.
And what would be a good target?
A political leader.
The water supply.
A symbol of a soft shell's power.
A big hat.
A hat? Are
a big
you
hat?
Crazy?
But a hat is a symbol of power.
Are you finished yet?
We have a hat.
Maybe a hat, then. But it has to be a big hat.
Yeah, whatever.
We have a hat.
This hat used to be much more pointed. Maybe the stone powder would be a good substitute for the starch. Uh-oh, that seems to have worked a little bit too well, and we're not like this at all.
We got it.
I wouldn't have thought this would actually work.
Neither did I, actually.
No thanks, even though I'm used to Grandpa's marble cake.
Got your hat.
Don't tell me you wasted our stone powder on that.
On what?
It's a hat.
Tell me, on what?
On a clown's hat. An ordinary, stupid clown's hat.
One with baubles on top?
That's not important. He forfeited our plan. Now we'll have to start anew.
Forfeited?
Oh my. It took me 15 years to plug the flask.
Oh, do we have an empty flask of putting the resin in? Or is the flask gone? Oh, the flask's gone. Damn it. Well, you wanted me to put it onto a hat. Let me just check in here. Let me see if she's still in here. She is. I could try and mess up things on her. Want this?
I don't think she's keen on performing with us in the circus.
Die, beast.
I don't consider myself an expert on prophecies, but I think there'd be a negative impact on the outcome if the oracle was killed. I don't consider my...
Turtles?
What has he got there? Why does he present it to me?
Why not?
I thought maybe you can tell something from it. You're an oracle, after all.
We can tell that the clown likes to waste other people's time.
I keep forgetting to say, look at how it's all slimy underneath her tail. Teethies!
What has he got there? Why does he...
I don't consider myself...
Nah.
What has he got? Why?
You're an orc.
We can't...
What about this note that you like to point to?
How come that the hints on my note correspond with my schedule?
Right.
The days of a prophecy are often mysterious.
Mm.
It is obvious that the clown was supposed to find us.
The thing with the clock should have been a bit easier then.
Right. You are so right. Okay. Rock on, guys. Oh! The hell is that?
Hey, another strange creature.
Yeah.
Where did that come from? And what's that it's playing with?
A ball? Or an egg? Interesting. Makes cute noises. Check out the Shadow Newt next time, and we're gonna go back to the lake to see how we can get across to the island. We'll probably have to make something, a boat or something like that. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie. Mm-hmm.